No, you won't see Tycho for a little bit. That are taking place even at the present time. Understanding that early history of the moon may mean an understanding of the early history of the Earth. And I think we're well on our way to a first order understanding of that history as a result of the program.
17 Houston, you just passed 2,000 miles.
2,000 miles. Human beings don't very often have a chance to see. A trend's been started in the last few years, and I suspect it will continue.
Roger, Jack.
I think you can probably see a long chain of craters, which so far visited by me.
You're now 1,500 miles above the surface, and your climb rate was just computed at 295,000 feet per minute.
We're glad they cleared the traffic out of the way. Good picture. That's in the... move you the interior of the moon is more than just a possibility. So, younger one since 3 billion years ago, which is one of the reasons it becomes so interesting to man. It's the moon's frozen in a period of history 3 billion years and older, which is a period of history that we cannot recognize very readily on.